Are you ready for this?
I'm scared.
Just stay close to me.
At long last, my guests have arrived. Please, come in. Such determination to get here. It seems we share other qualities besides brother Valhalla.
No, I'm nothing like you.
Do you think so? We'll get to that.
Don't listen to him, Spyro. Don't listen to anything he says.
You are so weary. Allow me to make you more comfortable. Yeah, that's better, isn't it? At least I do for you, sir. After all, you've done so much for me.
You used her.
I used her. She used you. What does it matter, really?
What does he mean?
What? He doesn't know.
Tell me what?
How she lured you to Dwellers' Souls. How she tricked you into freeing me.
You're lying.
I find it peculiar how you've chosen to ignore my feelings. I can assure you that she will free me, Spyro, and you will bring me back. And we have a similar effect for that.
Cinder? Is it true?
No. I don't know. I don't know anymore.
Oh, I think you do. But perhaps you know what you mean.
Cinder! Cinder! No!
I should have warned you. You are alone here, young dragon. You've always been alone. Still, here you are, trying so desperately to save little Israel. Refuse to accept the true role of the rebel dragon. I should have been told that I was the first of God, but I assure you, there have been many. It has been to be our presence. There was a record destroyer of all of the demons to bring about the great cleansing. This is the situation of our kind.
No! I don't believe that!
Of course you don't. But you have fulfilled your destiny nonetheless. In my time, I was stopped, prevented from completing my quest. But you have carried the flame, become your own Lugnut, and soon the world will be destroyed along with it.
No. Because you've left me nothing to fight for.
There's always something.
So
just hang on.
Spyro, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Don't be. It's over now.
So this is it?
Spyro, when a dragon dies, he does not truly leave this world. His spirit lives on, binding itself with nature, offering hope for the future.
I know what I need to do. Just get out of here, Cinder.
Spyro, no. You don't have to do anything. Let's just go.
Where, Cinder? There'll be nothing left. The world is breaking apart. But I think I can stop it. I think I'm meant to.
Then I'm with you.
Thank you. Be welcome, friend. I have long been expecting you. A new age is beginning. With each new age, a worthy dragon is chosen to chronicle the many triumphs and failures of that age. This has been my duty for many millennia. And now, Ignitus, I pass this honor to you.
And what of Spyro? Is he?
That is the question, isn't it? You see, each time a dragon dies, a new page is written in this book. I've done my best, but I can't seem to find any trace of Spyro.
Well, young dragon, where might you be?